Good morning, dear children. Let's start the class with the chapter numbers. So we have already started in the previous class. We'll do a quick recap of it and we'll start with the next topic of the chapter. So let's start, children. So children, in our previous class, what we did, reading, writing, numerals and number names up to 999, right? And also discussed about the place value, face value and expanded forms of numbers. But today we will again do the place value, face value and expanded form of numbers. So objective of the class is, children, to understand the place value, face value and expanded forms of numbers. So children, before starting with place value, face value and expanded form of numbers, children, I would like to tell you, why do we have to study this? To understand the value of the numbers, in which place it is. If you get a very big number, you can read it easily if you know the value of the numbers, if you know in which place it is. And face value is what, children? Suppose our face remains our face, right? A person is identified with the face, right? So the number is identified by the number. So if I ask you what is the face value of 7, so the face value of 7 is 7, because the face of 7 is 7. Understood? So, and also we'll understand the expanded forms of numbers. So, let's start. So, children, take out page number 25 of your book. And let's start with place value and face value. Now, children, what place value means? As we have already discussed in the class, that every digit in a number, every digit has a place in the place value chart. This is a place value chart, children. You can see here. This is the places. Places starts from ones, tens and hundreds. Ones means one, tens means ten, and hundreds, you know, right? This is one digit, this is two digit, three digit. Understood? So this is your place value chart. Now, children, what does place value means? So every digit has its value in the place value chart. Now this zero is in which place? Ones place. So it has zero. What is the value? Zero. This one is in which place, children? Tens place. So what is the value? Value is 1 tenths, that is 1 into 10 you get 10. Understood? Then the value of this one is what, children? This is an hundreds place, 100, right? So the other way, what it is, children? One, you can write in numbers, in words as well as in numbers. If you have to expand this, how will you expand? 100, we just place plus sign, 100 plus 10 plus 0. Understood? It's very easy, children. Place value means every digit has its value in the place value chart. You can see here. So how will this one is in which place? 100. So 100, I'm expanding now. 100 plus. When we expand, we put the sign plus. 100 plus 10 plus 0. So this is the expanded form of the number. What number it is, children? This is in ones place, hundreds place. This is in tens place. And in ones place, what is the digit? 0. So you get the number 110. Clear about the place values? Place value means every digit has its value in the place value chart. So now if I find out the value of this one in hundreds place, what it is? 100 in numbers, and in words 100 you can write. And when we expand, children, we put the sign plus. When we expand children, we put the sign plus. So this one is in which place? Tens place. Tens means two digits. So 1 into 10 you get 10. And the digit in the ones place is what? 0. So what is the value? 0. So while expanding children, you just need to put plus. So what number you get? 110. Am I clear to you? Next comes face value. Now face value is nothing, children. As I told you, the face is the, my face is my face. That is the number itself. Now if I ask you the face value of 110, what will you tell? The face value of 110 is 110. Okay, the number itself is the face value. Is it clear? Now, you can see here example 1. Find the place value and face value of the given digits. So, you have the number is 842. So, 2 is in which place? 1's place. 4 is in which place? 10's place. And 8 is in which place? 100's place. Right? So, this is the place value chart, children. You just see, first comes 2 1's. Okay? So, we'll write 2. What is the place value? What is the value, children? It is 2. Then, 4 is in which place? Tens place. So what is the value of 4? What is the place value? Place value means, children, in which place it is. You have to find out the value. It is in 4 tens. So how can you write? 4 into 10. 4 into 10. What do you get? 40. Understood? This is the place value. This is how you find the place value. Now 8 is in which place? Hundreds place. So what is the value in words? 8 hundreds, right? So what will be the place value, children? What number will come here? 800 in numbers you will write. That is 8 into 100. Clear? 800. So you are going to write the numbers for 4 tens. So you are going to write in numbers. Clear? Now the second column is face value. Face value means what, children? As I told you, the number itself. So if I ask you face value of 2 is what? The number itself. 2. What is the face value of 4? The number itself. 4. And what is the face value of 8, children? The number itself, 8. Okay? Understood? Now, we will expand. As I told you, expanded form of 3-digit numbers, children. This is very easy. You can do it. Consider the number 425. Now, you have 1s, 10s and 100. You have this idea, right? So, you have to write the place value. So, what is the place value? 5 is in 1's place. So, we write 5 1's. So, in number, what we will write? 5. Understood? 2 is in which place? 10's place. So, in words, we write 2 10's. And in numbers, what we will write? 20. 10's means 10. So, you get 2 into 10, 20. Okay? Now, 4 is in which place? 100. So you write 4 hundreds. So in numbers, what will you write? 400. Okay, children, practice at home. It's very easy. So expanded form, children, we can write the place value of the digit of a given number with sign plus. I told you how to expand, children. You can expand any number with the by segregating on the place value chart by putting the sign plus. Now you have what? The number 425. So 5 is in 1's place. 2 is in 10's place. And 4 is in 100's place. ओके सो हाउ विल यू एक्सपांड 400 प्लस 2 इज इन टेंस प्लेस 20 प्लस 5 अंडरस्टूड सो यू कैन सी एग्जाम्पल 5 एग्जाम्पल 2 चिल्ड्रेन राइट द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स सो यू गॉट दिस 900 प्लस 4 टेंस प्लस 6 वंस सो यू हैव टू राइट द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म यू हैव टू राइट the number standard form means you have to write the number what number will you get this 9 is in which place hundreds 4 is in tens place and 6 is in ones place so you get the number 946 you will this is the standard form this is what children standard form expanded form means you are expanding the number by putting plus this is expanded form this is standard form have you understood the difference between expanded and standard children expanded we expand the number by putting plus and standard means we add the number and get the number okay so that's all children we'll do example 3 in our next class so you practice this if you have any doubt you can ask me so what we studied today children we studied about the place value chart face value what is face value the number itself is the face value and place value every digit has its place in the place value chart and also the expanded form and standard form expand how do we expand the number you can see this is expanded form so how do we expand the number by putting the sign plus and standard form is what children we add the number 900 plus 4 tens and 6 ones. So what we get? 946. And next 400s, 2 tens and 3 ones. So we get the number 423. Okay children, so you practice at home. If you find any difficulty, you can ask me. Thank you.